Hey, good morning. We are in Los Cabos, Mexico at the Hyatt Ziva all-inclusive resort. We're here to celebrate Stella's high school graduation. A lot of her classmates are here as well, which that means I'm told I have to play it kind of cool. I can't be videoing all the time and be the weird, you know, video guy. So I'll try to still get some good shots and show you what it's like here. It's gonna be a good week. So we chose to go with what they call a swim up room. It's a first floor room that opens up into a private pool that's shared between you and about eight other people. The other option would be a higher floor room that has a beautiful view, but we really enjoy the swim up room, especially after a long day at the big pool, to be able to come back to our own little private area in the late afternoon and evening.
This is beautiful. I mean, just look at it. So, I've really enjoyed the all-inclusive part of the resort. You know, the kids can kind of roam around and do what they want to, go to the different pools and such. We can kind of do our own thing as well. Feels very safe, very good. Spa was great. We had a great experience at the spa today.
What Nora's doing, water aerobics.
So I haven't been able to get a lot of good videos because everybody's so embarrassed to talk on the camera because their friends are around, but right now no one's around, so how's the trip going?
Great.
Anything else?
Really liking the pool.
Question, sorry, you finally were speaking and I interrupted.
Adventure.
Woo, show me them.
Nora's actually on the brochure. I don't know if you can tell.
Country up there. I looked up and Stella was galloping way around the bend.